The most unique feature of our programs is the fact that you could make it so that you could grow in your career. That's ultimately what we want to do. Give you as much knowledge as you can, give you some breadth, but a lot of depth in all the material that we provide. And the instructors provide that time and time again.
One thing I also liked about it, in contrast to other schools that I've seen, a lot of those classes were during the day. So they weren't necessarily set up for working professionals, whereas Clarkson, the CRC, seems much more set up for accommodating people who have jobs during the day. So that was a big plus for coming here.
Our courses typically take place in the evenings. People do work, and consequently classes typically start sometime after 5, between 5 and 6:30.
I was part of a leadership development program at my work at Naval Nuclear Laboratory. And as part of that program, we are to seek an advanced degree. We don't have one already, so I elected to do the Master's in Mechanical Engineering.
Our professors, I feel that they are some of the best qualified individuals, both technically and professionally, in that they bring in tons of experience into the classroom.
Just finishing that leadership development program kind of put me in the job that I wanted to be in longer term. Certainly there are aspects of the degree that have been very helpful for that. I've actually, you know, taken textbooks off of my shelf at work and looked up equations, which I hadn't done in a while since undergrad. So I would say the material I learned was relevant and can be applied to the job that I'm doing now, and that has definitely benefited it.